free ride, something acquired without the ordinary effort or cost. You could be forgiven for thinking that Enrique Iglesias would fade into oblivion after his first album. He earned a free ride on the coattails of his singing superstar father, Julio, but while once only thought to possess a fraction of his father's talent, Enrique now has a fan base and sales record that is the envy of the family. The best-selling Spanish singer of all time, Julio Iglesias was one of the most popular Latin singers in the 80s, with reported global sales of over 200 million albums. A smooth and romantic crooner, his appeal translated to many different countries, in many different languages. This Spanish heartthrob never fails to impress the ladies. A car accident ended his dream of becoming a professional soccer player, so he turned to poetry and began to play the guitar. He won a number of musical contests and released his first record in 1969. Since then, the man described as the universal voice has recorded albums in French, German, Italian, English, and of course, Spanish. It seems no woman can resist his boyish good looks and seductive voice, a trait he passed on to his sons. In the 90s, Julio slowly stepped out of the limelight and began to enjoy the interest and popularity surrounding Enrique. Julio made a career out of singing love songs over Latin pop music, and Enrique updated his father's sound and approach for a new generation. He rode the wave of the Latin explosion in pop music, and at the dawn of the new millennium, Enrique had overtaken his father and was the best-selling Latin recording artist in the world. Already a household name in his native country, his first self-titled English album went double platinum in the US and quadruple platinum worldwide. He followed it up with the 2001 album Escape, which did even better than his first album and spawned such hits as Hero and Don't Turn Off the Lights. I just can't help how I feel tonight, so don't go running away. Julio hoped his children would follow in his footsteps, but despite his success in the industry, his sons are very musically independent.
When you have kids like me, Enrique, which is an incredible singer and an artist, and Julio also sings, emotionally, you know, father and kids, we have a very strong love. Professionally, both of them are very independent. I don't even want to talk about that with them because I know they will say, what are you talking about, father?
Considered a major sex symbol in the music business, Enrique walks a fine line between a musician and a heartthrob. His fans far outweigh his critics, and his relationship with Russian tennis star Anna Kournikova keeps him in tabloid headlines. Anna starred in Enrique's video clip for his hit song, Escape, and rumours that the couple had secretly married appeared in 2003 and again in 2005. Their relationship boosted Anna's profile in the United States, so it looks like free rides run in this relationship. While many thought he would falter in the shadow of his father Julio, what began as a free ride on his father's success ended in Enrique being a global star. Just goes to show, we can run, we can hide, but we can't escape Enrique.
You okay? We gotta go, baby. Come on.
Oh.